This month I've knocked my front tooth out on this stage. Yeah, I did it again. And I'm just really not good at like you know. I know. Well, I honestly I knocked this tooth out when I was like 11, jumping on a bunk bed, and I hit it on the bar. And then the other day, like Royal Distortion was playing, and I ran up there and Gabe, their bass player, gave me the mic and he knocked my tooth out. Everyone frowned at Gabe, no just kidding. And then this time I did it to myself. Rad. I just felt it crumble and I was like, oh.